Okay, so now we're gonna go talk about the PBA you were coaching, and what's really famous is when you handled superstar coach. Yes. Naging player mo, two of the iconic players,
Bon Fernandez
and Robert Jaworski. How was that?
Really, they're allowed.
Yeah, but let's talk about the two superstars.
As coaching is concerned, no? Hindi naman ganun kahirap dahil Simon Fernandez and Jaworski, they are both professional players. Wala kang masasabi dahil alam nila where they stand. They are player pa lang sila, of course. Sundin nila ako.
Correct.
Hindi pwede yun. Kung kinistar player sila, di ba?
So the respect was there, that's what you're saying.
Very professional.
Right, right. And you earned the respect coming from the amateur. Although bago ka lang, but you have earned. Correct. Your record is stellar.
Well, record shows.
Right.
As far as basketball is concerned, they are only a player, not a coach. You have to respect me.
Very good, very good. That's what we have there.
Magkaroon ng player na kagaya ni Juan Fernandez and Jaworski dahil talaga very professional sila. They respect the coaches.
I understand. Maaga raw silang dumarating sa practice.
Of course. They set good examples for the young guys.
So all you young players there, the bigger the stars, the bigger the respect they earn because they show good example.